sleep at night. We are living through such troubled times, and every child that reaches out for someone to hold, for one moment they become my own. And how can I pretend that I don't know what's going on when every second and every minute another soul is gone? And I believe that in my life I will see an end to hopelessness or giving up or suffering.